Did the university send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash. Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
Shit!
that all.
Easy.
Just a moment, please. Got something to post? I'll be sure it gets to the right folk. I'll take care of this real quick. This'll get where it needs to.
Be with you in just a moment.
What can I do for you?
I heard criminals been moving contraband around by train. Can you imagine? Where the hell they get a
Arthur's. He passed a few years back, unfortunately.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
I've been sending you the bones since then.
Oh, I wondered why there was such a hiatus. Well, come in, come in. I cannot wait to show you the fruits of your labor. You'll be quite amazed. I was right, of course. Quite right. Lovely to see you. Here, just as I thought. Totalosaurus West Elizabethus. The Elizabethan Megasaur.
That's quite a monster.
It'll change everything. It's incredible. Tail. Fins for swimming. Even in mud. Large tusks for doing tusky-type things. And long spines that acted as wings. They said I was a fool. A silly old woman. I was right all along. Oh, this is the happiest day since... Well, since my sister died. But that's another story. Thank you. I will, of course, share the credit.
Oh, that's okay. I like to keep a low profile.
Really?
Yeah.
I must give you something. Something valuable. Here, take this. The handle is genuine Stegosaurus bone.
Wow. Thank you. All the best.
The same to you, sir. Thank you.